Thursday, and I'm pretty sure it's not going to be a lot of people coming into the barbershop, so I probably won't get a lot of cuts. I'm going to try to find a way to get some clients that have different types of hair, because I want to work on predominantly like straight hair for right now, because I've been cutting curly hair for like 4.5 years, so I kind of want to diversify my skills and just make sure that I'm not, you know, stuck in a box and just cutting one type of hair. Before we get into the video, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Also follow my social media as well. I'll be doing this daily vlogging for a while, so make sure you turn on your post notifications as well, and there'll be more videos coming soon. Make sure you comment down below what you want to see next, some video ideas, what you want to see in barber school, what y'all want to know about barber school, about the barber life in general. So without further ado, let's get into the video.
Thank you.
Ooh, woo! I know these gonna hit, baby.
So I gotta do it real soft.
Yeah, we're gonna. Yeah, smooth, too. This
crispy?
It ain't crispy, baby. How'd it feel? Look at your neck. Here's. Where's the mirror?
That's clean.
Ain't it? And I was like, before. And they ain't pulling now. Them jokers are 0-0.
I'm gonna start playing the waiting game right now for cuts. So I'm just waiting. Basically, like a system to where they pull your name out, they call your name, then you gotta go up there and cut. But like, I'm advanced right now, so I can get any advanced cuts pretty much. So I can just go up there and grab one. But it's pretty slow today, like I said in the beginning. But.
Thank you.
so I'm not really gonna cut many heads today. So I guess, you know, I'm gonna just chill, do what I gotta do. going to lunch soon, probably like an hour or so, but pretty slow. I'm gonna show y'all the rest of the cuts, if I get any cuts. Probably get about one or two cuts.
You pick up a little bit more than this. You don't cut here.
Even the top off?
Yeah, even the back. You just try to cut it like this. And cut a little bit here and line up the beard exactly like this. But the beard can be more than this. And you don't touch this.
Dude, it went great. It was a really big rave for me. Like, just everyday elder. Like, nope, you got swerved. Like,
to me.
Sit down, Vanessa.
Hey, and the cross is higher than all my designs. What you mean? Oh yeah, this is good content, David. This is good content.
You made that cross off your head. He had it good, I don't know why
the fuck
he made it.
Hey, he did tweak with it.
Too much.
Said put pressure on it?
No, I'm putting the pressure on y'all. I got the camera on.
Oh, he said no pressure. Okay.
Big.
All right, now you the barber.
Yeah, no, it's all you.
You gotta draw that broken heart.
That's okay.
That thing hurt.
For real. Reality
barber shop.
That will be turned.
Getting serious, bro. Sweating. You gotta clean it though. You gotta clean it though.
I just sprayed disinfectant on it.
Alright. All right. Like, he said, I just sprayed disinfectant on.
He's about to be famous. KCuts_1. Look me up. I had to get my shout out in, cause in case this channel blow up.
Philly, you need a shout out.
Yeah,
shout out
Philly cheese, cause you know what I'm saying. Come get with me.
That's a lot of cuts. What's your shout out? You want me to shout out?
Yeah. Check out my Instagram.
He got nervous.
UK_LMB.
Well, he got his own Instagram name.
He said yeah first.
He got nervous.
He said yeah first. Yeah.
On that GoPro, look, bro, you messing up the whole vlog. You didn't even know.
He turned his head all up in the
bro,
it was my eye in his head.
Hey, this mug hard, though.
Hey, be careful. Y'all break it. Y'all buy it.
You break it, you buy it.
He did. He's like,
he reached
on him, bro.
I was like, you want another barber?
That ain't the way David snatched your bag.
He said, yeah, I'll look at him.
Why was he on that?
He was eating.
For what though?
What y'all just seen, like what I just acted out. So basically, like a couple shots before this, you see like a dark skinned guy. He had like a high top fade or something. It was basically the second cut I was doing. First came in, he showed me the little pictures on the wall, like it show you like what type of cut you want. He showed me that. And then we did the whole consultation and stuff when he was in the chair, all that. And then I'm like cutting them, and it's like 10 or 15 minutes into the cut. It's like, oh, is you gonna do this side? Is you gonna do this side? I'm like, bro, it's a process. I was like, it's a process. Like, I'll get to it. You know what I'm saying? And then he kept being all stiff with his neck, and I'm like, bro, you gotta let me move your head. So I was cutting it, and then dude was like, bro, like, can you do my beard? Like, you know, you're taking too long. I was like, I'm a student, bro. Like, I'm a student. I'm not about to, nobody's in a rush. I'm trying to learn. I'm not trying to rush the cut. I'm like, we're all students here. It's a school. And he's basically still tripping. Then this is what really like set me off. So basically he tried to like grab my clipper and show me what he wanted. I basically was like, do you want another barber to cut your hair? I'm like, do you want another barber to cut your hair? Cause I'm not about to be doing this, and I'm basically cutting for free, and you over here trying to grab my clipper. So I took off the cape. Like, I wasn't even done with the cut. I didn't even do the beard or nothing. And then he kept sitting there, and I'm like, yeah, I'm like, you're done. And he was like, well, are you, I thought you was gonna find me another bar. I'm like, no, we go to the front desk. So he got out going to the front desk. I didn't know what was going on. So basically went to another barber, and he was doing the same thing to the other barber. And then the other barber was telling me, like, yeah, he was tripping, like, being all picky and stuff. And I was telling him that it was a good cut. And then I didn't even do the, and then the other barber said he didn't even do the full cut. He was just basically playing with the hair and just, like, you know, just trying to get him out the chair, basically. But $6 cuts, $3 cuts. Like, why are you tripping? Like, we're all students and you're acting like we're all professionals. That's what I told the client. I'm like, I'm not a professional. And even though I'm not a professional, the cut was fire. And I wasn't even done. And he over here complaining, like, bro, like, you didn't even take my hair. Like, bro, you're tripping. All right, y'all. So I'm going to go ahead and end the vlog today. I'll be doing daily vlogging. So stay tuned for this video to be uploaded. Well, it's already uploaded because you're watching it. But I'll be uploading basically every night after I get out of school. I'll just edit it and then post it. So I'm gonna be doing daily vlogging all of the days I'm in school. Like I said in the beginning of the video, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Also follow my social media. Follow my social media is very vital because you'll see, like, basically when I uploaded my vlogs, instead of having your post notifications. And then, like I said as well, comment down below more videos. What y'all want to see, what y'all want to learn about barber school and that whole experience, and then about being a barber in general, or just about life. I hope y'all have a blessed day and be safe out there, and I'll see y'all in the next one.